Your power step is your serum. And we have 6 different serums, 1 for each of the skin types, and then 2 specialty serums for anti-aging. So this is the step that I was saying that a lot of times I will switch out. So like I'll use the one that comes in my face set at night, and then in the morning I'll use one or both of the anti-aging ones, which are Malign, our wrinkle eraser, and the Le Sorbet, the frozen wand of goodness that lives in the freezer.
That's right.
Yes.
And the serums are the thing that really gives you the punch of power and really helps your skin look younger.
Yeah.
It does all the work.
Yeah, whatever your biggest skincare concern is,
right.
That serum, you choose the right serum and it will take care of that for you.
Right.
And they're thinner than cream, so they're going to penetrate your skin, you know, deeper and do a job. And they are the step that has the highest percentage of active ingredients in them, or your serum. So if you're not using a serum, it's a good thing to add to your regimen.
Yeah, and I think that's another step that people skip because they don't know which one to use. And I've used a lot of the ones in the Votrevue line just because I'm curious and I want to see what they do. And you just, you know, once you get start using the products, you like them all and you want to try a lot of them. So I've used the Attentive Serum and I've used the Le Sorbet, of course, and I have the Full Benefit Serum now. So they're all awesome.
They all are. Yeah, and I'm the same way. I've used probably 5 of our 6.
And I have the Malign, and I guess we consider it a serum.
It is a serum.
Yeah, so I have the Malign too. I've been through all that.
Through that too. So that's your serum. And then, of course, your last step is your moisturizer or your cream. And it, once again, this is probably the step that's probably most important to do a different day and night one. But in your set will come your day cream. And if that's all you have, use that at night also. But it is going to, once again, help hydrate your skin and also help protect it just against, you know, the environment and pollution and all that.
It's, again, just one of those things where you can just feel the quality. I mean, moisturizers definitely people use and have, you know, we use those. That's one of the first things we start using, and everybody uses a moisturizer of some kind. It's the easiest. But you can immediately tell a difference when you use the moisturizers or the creams from the Votrevue line because they just feel completely different.
They're
on your
silky.
Skin.
They're very silky.
They don't feel heavy. You don't feel like, you know, you're gonna sweat it off. It doesn't feel like that. And it also feels very hydrating but not thick.
Right.
So and it's just a completely different feeling. You just have to try to know to understand.
Yeah, when I used the set the first time, I mean my skin was feeling like it did the very few times I ever went and had a facial done. So it's kind of like, and that's what you have to remember. I mean, yeah, these are spa quality products to where it is like having a facial done every day.
Right.
And when you do that every day, your skin gets healthier and starts looking better and you'll look beautiful.
Everybody needs a face set.
They do.
Let's just do it.
Okay, cheers.
Go find the one that's best for you or ask us. We'll help you.
We will. How about your Sante?
How about your Sante?